It's normal. It's life. It's not. It's normal for me. It's not. It's life. But I always tell people, don't ever take your family outside. Whatever it is, try and solve it. You're a media person, right? When last did you have a problem with somebody in your family?
Villa is on sale, and I'm interested in buying it.
I'm buying. Bring the 320 million. It's a normal thing. It's I and Jude own Squareville. So we decided to sell it because we already fixed it up as office and studios and everything. That's what we already set up there. We use one side for office, studio and stuff. Then the other side, we keep it like a house. Not the one you drive. You now be checking traffic. Hey, people don't close work. You know, so that's it. But all of now they put mouth. Why would they have to sell it? Is it your house? Well, I still like Asha. It keeps us going, don't worry. Yeah.
Well, how have you been able to survive?
So it's close. Not the one you drive. You now be checking traffic. Hey, people.
But we still want you guys together. Why? Okay, you can still do your separate stuff and still do it together. I don't think it's happening. Guys, you change, like I said, change is constant. At the moment, we're all doing our different individual stuff. And music is what I do for a living. I'm an entertainer. I'm a singer. I'm a dancer. I'm a performer. And I want to keep it that way.